I'm Martin Haven, and we're going to be unveiling something very special. A brand new member of the Audi family, the Audi RS5 Cabriolet. Well, the design features of this new Audi on themselves are enough to make this a special event. Just listen to that noise. It's impressive at trackside, but it's impressed people who didn't even see the car. We took a sound recording of this RS5 onto the streets of London. Check this out.
What is it?
Is it a motorbike?
You're joking.
Formula One.
A moped or something.
This is amazing!
Sexy.
What am I listening to here?
That sounds fun.
Very fast, I think.
It's actually the sound of a new Audi.
Right, okay. Well, it's very impressive.
Well, I'm not going to be alone showing you this car. I've got two colleagues to help me. From Switzerland, Rahel Frey. She's been racing in the DTM for Audi since 2011. And Eduardo Mortara. The 25-year-old also started in the DTM for Audi in 2011, and he's twice been a race winner. Exclusively for you, exclusively online, the brand new Audi RS5 Cabriolet. A unique presentation, a first for Audi. So is that sound. Wow, that's special. Eduardo, what's so special about this car?
Well, it's pretty unique combination you've got here. You've got the sporty performances of an RS model with a fantastic open top driving experience.
I can vary the characteristic of this car over a wide range using the standard Audi Drive Select system. This means I can kick back and cruise, but also drive very, very fast.
Now let's take a look at the key facts and figures for the Audi RS5 Cabriolet. A 4.2-litre V8 engine with FSI gasoline direct injection. 450 horsepower at 8,250 rpm. From 0 to 100 kilometres an hour in 4.9 seconds with a top speed of 250 kilometres an hour. And for those for whom that's not enough, Audi will increase the top speed to 280 kilometers an hour. And of course, first class design. A sharp tornado line, LED rear lights with elegant newly designed light strips, wedge shaped headlights, and much more. So that's it, we are done. All that remains is to say thank you to you for joining us and goodbye.